Hi everybody, welcome to Learn with GemPages. Today I'm going to show you how to create product image carousels in which customers can swipe back and forth on mobile devices. Let's dive in. From the editor page, we're going to switch from the desktop to the mobile version. After that, we're going to hide the P image element on the mobile version. Click on the P image element. On the left sidebar, go to the Design tab and turn off the Show on Mobile option under Visibility. Next, click on the P Image List element. On the left sidebar, under the Style section, select the Slider option, and we're going to have it with one column. Turn on All Dots Navigation, next Previous Buttons, and Loop to make the slide as lively as possible. Lastly, click Save and Publish to save your work and check out the result on the live page. That's all for today. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to learn new tips every week. Thanks so much for watching. I'm your host, Lisa, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.